Welcome back to another show, everybody. This is You Made Roscoe. I am Roscoe. I'm here with my brothers today. I got the crew in the house today, man. I got my brother Peeps. I got my brother Silk Threadz. I got my brother Sale. He's in the building. And I got OG Zo with me. So I wish somebody would right now. Is all I'm saying. You know, but you know, today we're going to be actually reacting to a song called Do It Myself by Russ. So you know how we do it on this show. We'll let it run. We'll stop it a time or two just to give a tiny rebuttal in between. We'll get to the end of the song where we'll give our final analysis of everything that we saw and heard. So that's how it goes around here. So we're going to go ahead. Let my man OG Zo do his thing, and we'll do our thing at that point. So you can go ahead, Zo.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. I don't need her. I don't need him. Fuck it, I do it myself. No one's got this. No one's got that. Fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone scared, everyone pussy. Fuck it, I do it myself.
I'm gonna stop it.
Everyone watch, right now. Just keep looking. Fuck it, I do.
Right off the bat, I'm rolling with I'm rolling with this. You know what I mean? If you ain't rolling out with me, I'll do it myself. You know, fortunately for me, I don't have to do it myself. You know, I got my guys here with me. But there's a lot of people who feel like this. A lot of people who feel like this. You know, anything y'all want to touch on before we continue? Nothing?
All right. Well, you see me over here jamming.
Yeah, no.
I do it myself.
Yeah, no. I know you.
I do it myself.
Yeah, I can't wait to hear what you got to say about it, but we'll let it ride. We'll let it ride and see what happens.
Everyone pussy. Fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone watch. Just keep looking. Fuck it, I do it myself. No one taught me, I was like, damn, fuck it, I do it myself. No one put me on, damn, fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone's scared to go talk to, fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone's scared to be number one, fuck it, I do it myself. Whoa. Better cash out every month off of Coats. I've been on this way before I had Coats. Way before gin, way before smoke. Fuck it, I do it myself. Ooh. Everyone looking at me, confused. Came a long way from 100. You. Fuck me, shit, then fuck you. Two. Fuck it, I do it myself. I don't need her, I don't need him. Fuck it, I do it myself. Hey, no one's got this, no one's got that. Fuck it, I do it myself.
One second, Zo. But no, I'm feeling a little vibe to it up to this point. I'm talking about, we got the crew in the house. This dude, he got the whole squad with him. You know what I mean? Like,
I'm disappointed that there ain't more country white people in this video. You know what I'm saying? You know? Where Hillbilly Joe at and Samantha at, man? We'll get them out there too.
Yeah,
man.
No, you know we need balance, brother. We need some balance. So I'm feeling.
Yeah, I'm real.
Anybody else got any comments that they wanted to throw out there before we keep it moving? Nobody. All right, we'll let it ride. Let it ride, bro.
Everyone scared. Everyone pussy. Fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone watch. Just keep looking. Fuck it, I do it myself. No one taught me, I was like, damn, fuck it, I do it myself. No one put me on, damn, fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone's scared to go talk to, fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone's scared to be number one, fuck it, I do it myself. Yeah, facts. Whole game hitting on my phone because my hooks beats and my rap. Only reason I pick up is because my family needs the cash. I just stumbled on my ex's page, that ass is getting fat. Dreams I used to chase stop running, so now y'all are getting laugh. I always step up on clutch. This is planned, this isn't luck. My advisor is my gut. Please don't ever interrupt. I got businesses galore. I just open up.
I just wanted to give anybody else, because I really didn't have nothing. I just wanted to give a chance for anybody else to say something, or if they had any thoughts that they want to throw out there about how they feeling about it.
Nothing. Man, it's the song I'm gonna play when everything pop.
say that for the end, Silk, because I already know. You know,
this
so,
shit fire. Yeah, hey, what's his dude name there? Russ?
Russ. Yeah.
Hey, Russ, when you run across this, and we know you are, dude, you just got a fan.
Yeah, no, realness. So we gonna let it run. I ain't gonna stop it no more before we get to the end, and then we'll give our analysis of all this stuff. So you can go ahead, Zo.
I don't need him, fuck it, I do it myself. No one's got this, no one's got that, fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone's scared, everyone pussy, fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone watch, just keep looking, fuck it, I do it myself. No one taught me, I was like, damn, fuck it, I do it myself. No one put me on, damn, fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone's scared to go talk to, fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone's scared to be number one, fuck it, I do it myself. I don't need her, I don't need him, fuck it, I do it myself. No one's got this, no one's got that, fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone's scared, everyone pussy, fuck it, I do it myself. Everyone watch, just keep looking, fuck it, I do it myself.
Okay. That's what's up. That's what's up. All right. So that was Russ. Do It Myself is the name of that one. So, I don't know, man. I got, you know, what I probably have to say about it, I guess. But I'll let OG Zo start this off, man. Go. No, I know. I'll put you on the spot, brother.
No, I like the independence, the beat bang. Just the shit, just the independence, man. I'm going to do it myself. Y'all ain't with me, it doesn't matter. I'm going to do it myself. You know, you reap more of the reward when you do it yourself. So, I mean, yeah, it's just all of what it is, man. The shit went hard. I love that song. So, but I'll give other people time to say. I know we got more.
Yeah. All right. So, Sale, what about you, bro?
Like I said, I've been fucking with him for a while now. This is one of my other songs. And I don't know if y'all caught that one bar. Maybe y'all did it. towards the end, where he says, "Dreams I used to chase, stop running, so now y'all getting lapped." Like that there.
But that's something, and you hate to be like that, but you know, like if people ain't staying up to speed with what you doing, man, and how you moving and how you vibing at that moment, then que sera, sera. You know, that's all I gotta say. But peeps, Sale, anything else you want to add in there? That was it.
Oh man, like I said, y'all just need to check out the rest of his catalog, man. He's pretty nice, man. I fucks with him.
That's what's up. What about you, peeps?
It was decent. You know what I'm saying? I can understand what he's saying, which is critical, you know. Shit, like most of these motherfuckers nowadays, I don't understand shit they saying, but you know, he got a pretty decent message in his music, you know what I'm saying, and nice little beat to it, so not bad.
Okay. The man of the hour. I'm interested in where you gonna go with this. Go ahead, bro.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Dude, I ain't stopped bouncing yet. That shit in my head. That's the anthem for this year. That song just touches my assholic nature so well.
That's your 2022 song.
And that's my new word, assholic. I have an assholic nature that I'm proud of because I have to do it myself. And you know, well, start it myself. I got my guys rocking with me. You know what I'm saying? But you got to start it yourself. Ain't nobody going to start nothing for you. And that's what he said. He don't need this. He need that. He just did it himself. Everybody want to be number one, but scared to be number two. You know what I'm saying? Can't get to number one until you beat number two.
Yeah.
No. That, and in order to be number one, you have to work at it. Nobody wanted to do anything. So that's why he did it himself.
Ding, ding, ding. You know, I agree with all of you guys and what y'all said. And going back to what you said, Silk, about how people are scared to be number two. Like the thing that people don't realize about teams is everybody can't be Michael Jordan on the team. Somebody got to be Kerr. Somebody got to be Paxson. Somebody got to be
Ryan.
You know what I mean?
DJ, so, Horace Grant, Cartwright, you know what I'm saying? Luke Longley, bench players.
Me and all the guys have talked about this, and really, like, it's about playing roles, you know. But if you don't have a squad, and if they ain't coming to the table with the right energy and all, everything that you need from them, the support that you need from them, then you may have to do it yourself.
Do it yourself.
And, you know, that may be the thing that you may have to do. But with that said, I want to implore that everybody to come over and, you know, you're already on the page already watching this video. So once you finish with the video, you can go ahead and click the like button. You go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. Comment if you want to. You can share this stuff if you want to. You can go over to the descriptions, or rather to the homepage, where you go over to about, you get right below the descriptions, you see all the links to the pages. If you don't happen to do that, you'll see playlists that'll lead you to all the pages. So I just want to say that that's a thing, you know. So any last words before we get up out of here?
Like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you'll know when we come back with some more of this heat.
And continue dropping more suggestions for artists that y'all want us to react to. Put them in the comments.
Indeed. Sale.
Like they said, like, subscribe, share, man. Whatever y'all want us to react to, man. We here for it. We here to serve you.
Yeah, indeed. Indeed. OG Zo.
Are y'all entertained?
So you got entertained. That's the real shit, man. So, oh my goodness, man. Did I already get you silky in your?
Absolutely, man. Hey, go down to the playlist and watch some of them Silk and the Guys episodes. Yeah. Go on there, whole different person.
Yeah, yeah. He's trying to put my business out in the street. You know what I mean?
No, we just real relaxed over there. It's barbershop talk. We just kicking it, kicking the bobos. You see a different side of us as men, how we think, our opinions and stuff. And we have a ball over there also.
I couldn't have said it better. So I mess with this brother. You know what I mean? This is my brother. So yeah, no. So if you support me, support this guy, support us. This is fun.
Support us.
See, like, we love doing this. We like doing this. We love doing this for y'all, because this is something we'd be doing anyway. You know? So yeah, support the group. We right here. We gonna come back again very, very soon with some more stuff. So until we do that, y'all guys be good.